Yeah, but I knew it was Ashton the whole time.
Right?
Yeah. Ladies, in a few seconds, we'll be sipping on some Chris and watching the 2003 MTV Movie Awards.
Quit playing around, Sean.
I'm not, dude. My key won't fit.
You must be the ones.
Oh, cool. It's a super.
Actually, I'm the key maker.
Don't worry. You'll be inside in just a moment.
Awesome. Thanks.
What's happening, hot stuffs?
Where the hell are we?
You're in Zion, baby!
What is this place?
Duh! It's obviously an underground city where the last remaining humans live and the robots are coming to kill us. Doesn't that just make you want to party?
Yeah!
Dude, let's get out of here.
I don't know, man. These girls are pretty hot. Check it out. You can totally see their nipples.
Oh my god, there's Morpheus! He's having a huge orgy at his place later tonight. At least that's what many of us have heard.
It is true what many of you have heard.
Morpheus! What can we expect at this orgy?
Machines!
Man, I'm out.
Sounds kind of kinky.
I'll see you guys there! And bring plenty of lube!
What?
Nothing.
Great. An infinite hallway of doors.
One of these has to lead back to your apartment.
You know what? You try that one. I need to use this one.
Something happens, something bad, and she starts to fall. And then I wake up.
Now that's f***ed up.
I'm so sorry to interrupt you guys, but I'm really lost.
Wait a minute. You're that boy from NSYNC. What happened to your Jerry curl, man? That was a good look. Yeah, that was hot. You know them boys, right?
I've never heard of them.
You never heard of NSYNC?
No.
Those boys can dance. Come on, man, show them your moves.
You have to?
I'm the Oracle, damn it.
If I had to guess, I'd say you're a program from the machine world.
Oh, man, I'm just doing the robot. Here, you should try it.
Yeah, work it. Come on, Neo, get in there, man. Do the robot.
Why?
Come on, man, you're the one. You're the one. You can do it all.
No.
Come on, man. No more origato, Mr. Roboto.
You can do the robot with JT.
What if I can't? What happens if I fail?
Okay, dude, lighten up for real. It's just the robot.
No. I can't do that. I won't.
Well, hell, I will. Talk to me, boy. Don't be scared.
Oh, God.
Woo! Come on, do the part. Do the naked part.
Mr. Timberley.
Mr. William Scott.
You're that guy that got peed on an American... Ooh, you hitting the spot. How big is your fist? Good Lord. Hey, wait a minute, man. This is dry clean only.
You'll like being a dude. I do.
That is a load of Stiflers.
Yourself.
Who farted?
Jaws, focus. Let's get Mr. Timberlake.
What really, Mr. Timberlake?
Justin, you really hit me. That is so not cool.
Oh.
Yeah, who are you?
I am the architect. But please, call me Larry.
Hey, Larry.
Larry.
I created The Matrix and several popular video games, including Qbert and Dig Dug.
Remember that?
Yeah.
I didn't create Frogger, but I came up with the name for it. Can you believe they wanted to call it Highway Crossing Frog?
That is so lame.
I know. It's the lamest thing I've ever heard of. Highway Crossing Frog.
Why am I here?
Yeah, why are we here?
Is there an echo in here? Is there an echo in here? The MTV Movie Awards are a systemic anomaly inherent to the programming of The Matrix. Although the transport process has altered your consciousness, you irrevocably remain human. Ergo, concordantly, vis-a-vis. You know what? I have no idea what the hell I'm saying. I just thought it would make me sound cool.
You haven't answered my question.
I'm feeling a little vulnerable right now, so you just need to chill out. Can you do that? I'd appreciate that. Thank you. Now, originally Neo was the chosen one to host the show, but hosting is a full-time commitment, and he's been a little distracted lately.
Trinity.
See what I'm talking about? That's why I brought in Sean and Justin, because you, my friend, are completely pussy whipped.
Oh.
Watch the sass, Captain Sassy Pants.
Yeah, you're kind of spazzing out, dude.
You haven't answered my question.
Yes, I did. You see, what?
You haven't answered my...
I'm trying. You just need to let me talk.
Why am I here?
Would you shut up?
You won't let it
happen. No, you won't let it! I'm the one who talks! Okay, mouth shut! Ears open!
You have an answer.
You do not want to see me get out of this chair. Ergo, open your yapper one more time, and I'm going to architect a world of pain all over your candy ass. Ergo! Vis-a-vis!
This is about...
Concordantly!
Justin.
Yeah?
I apologize. I don't usually like to use my big voice.
That's all right, dog. Just tell us how we get to the movie awards.
There are two doors. The door on your left leads Sissy Boy here back to his bitch. What up, G? You can't handle it. The door on your right leads you to the 2003 MTV Movie Awards. And the mini door is for Muffin to go out and piddle. What? Hey. No. You are bizarre.
Thanks, Lair.
Don't mention it. Oh, and hey. Go host the shit out of that show.
Boom.
If I were you.
Bite your tongue. Bite it.
I would hope that we don't meet again.
Why'd you say that? I told you to shut up.
I told you to shut up!